Where can I put that sex manual? Might as well get some practice in before she gets here. Right, here we go. Page one. Forry play. All right, here we go. Minutes. Not much in it for me, is there? Nah, must be a misprint. Must mean seconds. Right, that's that. Bloody hell! Things are hotting up now. I don't think I've got time to grow a beard. I hope he's cleaned his teeth. All right, here we go then. One leg there, and her leg round here.
18, my darling, are you ready yet?
Hang on a moment. I think I've got to change my pajama bottoms.
What? Oh, you silly boy, you won't need pajamas, my darling. Not unless you want to tie me up.
I'm sorry, I've forgotten how to talk. Come in, come in.
Oh, this is a very sexy room. I bet you've been naughty in here a few times.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're not wrong there. You name it. Swearing, doodling on the walls. I flicked the peas out of that window more times than I care to remember.
And are you going to be naughty now?
Medically, the chances are against it. I thought we could perhaps just sit and chat for a couple of hours and... Eskimos are very interesting people, aren't they? I've always thought it rather fortunate that there isn't an animal called an ig. Because he'd probably keep going to the toilet in their houses. You ever thought that? Apparently not. We're going to have to put some practice in, aren't we? Your tongue slipped into my mouth just then.
Unzip me!
It's gonna happen.